The cold weather is on top of all of the wet fall, wet weather we had in the fall. That means there's a high demand right now for propane in Siouxland. Iowa officials saying the corn harvest in Iowa is 11 days behind schedule, with only 43% of the crop brought in. And all of that corn has to be dried, leading to a propane shortage in the Midwest. One official with the Nebraska Propane Gas Association saying the shortage is more of a transportation problem.